Benjamin Bryant, my event coordinator. Where's Benjamin? Benjamin? Charlene.
Yes.
She's my girl, man, my new friend. Colleen, helping out with the tickets. All the amazing vendors, Bam Bam, Jeremy, and his crazy cookies. And Mel Hani Cafe, the Mediterranean food, Crooked Eye Brewery, and Linda Carl and Sense and Colors, her beautiful, get those turtles, the turtles are really cool. I want to send a shout out to the band management, Gene and Angelica and Cheryl, all the people that are involved with this amazing band. We're going to pick a wrap.
Hey everyone, thank you for coming. Make sure you follow Circle D Productions on Instagram. It's at Circle D Productions, and all the photos that I'm running around taking will be posted there. And the pictures from our shows and upcoming events information is there. And so I'll take a picture right now.
All right, we're going to pick up a couple winners. All you need is the last three numbers of your ticket. Half the money goes to Ukraine. It's about, we have $193 going to the winner. The other $193 goes to Ukraine to help those poor people. So I'm giving a shit kick out. But they're doing a good job fighting for it. How about O2O? Anybody have O2O?
O2O!
39365 O2O. Is that for real? We got a winner? That was easy. That's for real. Thank you very much. Step two, coming up. Here we are, shining on.
Thank you.
slow keyboard, please. Thank you.
just being used. Bring it up, gotta try and sing up. This creeping malaise. If I can't find my own ground, I cannot find my way out of this maze. Death on the mind. You just keep on pretending. Everyone's expendable. And no one has a real friend. And it seems to you that the thing we do.
Hi everyone, we're Shimon. I'm a real human, not some fascist actor. I'm actually a real guy. I'm amazed how many of you did this with me. That says something about you. Yeah, I know, but you're gonna post it all over the internet, aren't you? Yeah, exactly. Anyway, we have a bunch of Pink Floyd hits for you in the second half. Understood Dogs, classic track titles. This next track is a dedication to Sid Barrett, and it's the song we named our band after. Shine On. Thank you.
Thank you.
attached to your seats. You can stand up and dance should you want to. And this next song might be the occasion for that. This is Have a Cigar.
Thank you.
we're about to do a down-tempo one.
Thank you.
to mute this one.
Down, 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 down
Okay, so, this concluding song for the evening is a song about people in positions of power, let's say. And these people in power, instead of using it for the good of others, decide to find somebody weaker, somebody more vulnerable, and to beat them senseless.
Fuck Putin!
With that being said, dude, did you read my script or something? What's going on?
It is what it is, right?
I mean, he's spitting facts, I'm not going to deny that. Anyway, what song are we doing? This next track is about those who abuse their power but like to dedicate to Vladimir Putin. This is Pigs!
Thank you.
would you guys like maybe like to know who we are individually, maybe possibly? Okay, cool. Can any of you see like all the way back there? Okay, I'll switch down so you guys can see. That's our drummer Brad back there. That's Nick, he plays bass. We have this wonderful, amazing bandmate, this person who plays guitar, saxophone, keyboards, tuba, everything possible. But he wasn't able to make it tonight, so we got Alex instead. That's Riley. You heard her. You've seen her.
Yeah.
She plays the Great King in the Sky and maybe a couple other instruments too. This is Camille. For having us again. You guys are like the best crowd. Let's start on the party. It's a good energy. Love it. And thanks to all of you for being here.
Thank you.
Yeah, next time we're going to be outside. You want to let us know? We'll let us know. We're going to be outside eventually here, so take care of that. I hear. Listen. We're getting there. In America, we value democracy, so we don't have time to do both of our songs, so we're going to let you guys choose by a level of applause. So the two we are considering are Conclusion to Dark Side of the Moon, classic track, Brain Damage Eclipse. And then the other alternative is Metal Deep Cut, One of These Days.
One of These Days!
So applause for Brain Damage Eclipse.
Yeah.